Oh, Miller just flips away from the ball. AcroniK.
One, two, pass, Ferra.
Oh, my goodness. AcroniK is a mad lad.
There's one, there's two, and there's the goal. Shot was pre-jumped right in the way of him. And AcroniK puts it around with a pre-flip shot after two resets on the ball.
That's unlucky. Let me shut up. Yeah, I saw the new mobile Rocket League. My reaction's on TikTok if you want to check that out. We hit SSL never. King, I know, I completely get it.
Expecting that ball to bounce back out, so he's now not there as the third man to finish. They continue to double on each other over and over again rather than helping each other out.
These are the defensive wins that are the hardest in Rocket League, and Liquid are doing it. They're keeping the ball out of their net. They're keeping it out of the hands of Vitality. The pass off the ceiling, but Speed gets up and just in time, keeping alive on the play and keeping it up for Fruity. Open net. It doesn't even matter. It's a 5-1 lead for Liquid, and I think they're on the verge of giving their fans something they have not felt in 10, 15 years.
What?
Long time.
Long time?
2020 was like 6 years.
These guys are doing 15 years.
2020 was like 10 years, Supersonic.
Did they go to school for 15 years, walking 15 miles uphill in the snow both ways? What is the storyline? Where are we going?
You seen their caps? Yeah.
that's really the secret to a good Rocket League player. Solid calf muscles. Yeah. Shot.
Strong
Alpha. Ooh, just off the mark. Almost finds that lower 90. Can get the finish. Alpha going to bring this one.
Now claps. Everybody clap. Everybody clap because it was beautiful. Everybody clap. Everybody clap with a capital C. Everybody clap with a capital C. Everybody clap. Everybody clap. That was beautiful. Absolute beautiful. Yes. There you go. Yes. There you go, chat. Good job. All right. That was absolutely stunning. Absolutely stunning performance by chat. My eyes are leaking from that. I know, it was beautiful. All right, that was absolutely stunning. And there's more. Novo, thank you so much for the Prime, man. I do appreciate it. Thank you. What is this? So is that door. Why are we listening to Frozen now? It's a Frozen song? Av?
Monkey Moon beating in Tigray. Might actually live to regret that one as it pops out to Dorito. Tigray with an extra shot, passes back to Dorito. Oh! Over to CRRRR. 1-2-3.
Wow.
What a play. And we are back to 2-each.
That is brilliant. Absolutely brilliant by White Demons. Tigray to Dorito. And then the back pass to CRRRR for the finish. Just a fantastic team play there.
And I'm doing it. Bro, holy shit. That was absolutely crazy, man. Bro, what? Oh.
One lead in Liquid. This is their game to win. If you're Vitality, you just need to slow this game down. It has gotten out of hand very quickly. And another slow roller in the front of the net. Alpha burning so much to get this ball away, but still.
No!
No! Vitality, you are crumbling before our eyes!
Vitality, what's going on? Fruity with the beat. Everybody panics. They double commit. If K-Dop doesn't.
Oh, you laugh at me? Oh, you laugh at me? Hmm? Laugh? Oh, fuck. Shit. Wait. No, please, not like this. Yeah, don't worry, boys. You already know it's on TikTok. Shut up. I made up for it. Stop giving me money! Yeah, and all of a sudden, like, I just went in and saw that he'd got my account today, and instead of doing anything, he just played League of Legends games on my account. Just tanked my MMR. Actually, he won 2, lost 2, so not the worst. But, like, instead of doing anything on my account, he just played games. Party, pop a perky, go retarded. I'm a Brooklyn nigga, I'm cold-hearted. That's why I like the bad guy. Like Riri, every touch you see. Nice one, Win. I feel like Justin Bieber. Please believe me. I said, wow, I'm on the TV.
Fuck rank. Ranked is dog shit. They be creepy. She be acting up, she always trying to leave me. But she a bad guy, and she freaky. I have her hanging up the wall like she mean me. I never hit a bitch more than once, cause they be leeches. But her pussy good, it tastes like peaches. But she can have it, I don't need it. I'd rather have my money green like kiwi. I don't talk to niggas, cause they be capping. Disrespect me, and see what happened. I don't make a call for war, start snapping. But it's blasting. All I have is mad that I left him.
Libérer ses mécaniques, c'est vraiment maintenant que le match s'est un petit peu ouvert. Mais en même temps, Ghost Media Steam, ils ont envie de le gagner aussi. Et 3 buts en 1045, c'est possible. Oh oh oh
attends, il y a des gens qui pas rêvé là. Vous allez le revoir sur les images. AcroniK, premier reset, deuxième reset. C'est l'une des rares fois où l'on voit un double reset en RLCS. AcroniK, 15 ans, portugais, seul portugais de ce circuit qui vient faire parler ses mécaniques.
We ask them.
Yeah. And we can see, you know, Bacon being a little bit ahead is a little bit more comfortable to try some more flashier stuff. A double flip reset.
Oh,
trying some flashier
wow.
stuff. My goodness. That may be a first on the RLCD stream.
Oh, wow. That's...
I don't know if we've seen a double before.
Oof, that's really nice. That's really nice. Really well played from Bacon there. Okay. Severus, I mean, that's kind of insult to injury for Severus. That's got to hurt.
Aïe, 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 20 secondes restantes et on est proche du troisième but. Grrr, à 16 secondes de la fin, c'est magnifique pour les White Demons. Une rencontre bah, parfaite face à une équipe.
He's gonna pre-jump. No, he's not.
Okay, what? Bro. We're hitting way too many clips right now. Like, perfect clips. Top corner as well. Sheesh.
AcroniK, he's used the ceiling to give himself options in that challenge. Shoot Astral. Go for a ceiling clear, AcroniK can dive in. Should Astral try to air dribble the ball clear, AcroniK can fall off the ceiling and meet him there, so it's...
You go? I'm overreading this.
Yeah, no.
Holy shit, he fucking goes.
Oh,
fucking hell. This guy's actually the worst player I've ever seen. I'm not even saying that because I'm tilted. He's actual dog shit, like in every single way. Holy fuck. I can't
there.
Be arsed. I don't like playing against Champ 2 teams. I really fucking don't.
Okay, now I'm actually kind of scared. Go down.
B.
The tournament, their life's on the line, right? One life is on the line here because you end up in lower. All right, shot just off. Crossbar saves them as RONIKY can't find home. But this is a big one for Vitality. They want this, but they have to play conservative. They can't leave an opening in the backfield. Team Liquid, on the other hand, is up in the series. They can kind of just send it. RONIKY going to bump speed off the back wall, clears them out. He's going to have to try and make the save now. Double commit. Little bit of chaos on Liquid side. K-Dop with the shot. Game three goes the way of Vitality. We've got a series on our hands.
Oh, you never know where they're going to strike. And Fairy Peak with the pass. It has been so routine for Vitality throughout the majority of this series, using the sidewall, whether it's Fairy Peak or Alpha, consistently looking for that center. They get it to K-Dop, and he's not going to miss that much of an open net. We go to game four, and oh, Liquid, you had your chance to close this one out. Vitality bring it back. They scrape their way into an OT, and now the tides begin.